It was a story that intrigued the nation. The health minister reunites with the son he gave up for adoption, then discovers they'd been working in the same building. As an ABC sound recordist at Parliament House, Daniel O'Connor was often present at Tony Abbott's news conferences, neither aware of their extraordinary bond. At the time, Mr Abbott said it was a good news story.
Well, I certainly was, I suppose, flabbergasted, but at the same time thought to myself, well, what do you know, eh? Truth is stranger than fiction.
But in another staggering twist, it's now been revealed Tony Abbott is not Daniel's father. Another man who had an affair with Daniel's mother, Kathy Donnelly, contacted her after the story went public, saying Daniel looked like his other son. DNA tests last week confirmed his suspicion. The health minister says he's shocked and numb.
It's impossible to go through 27 years of life thinking that you've got this boy out there to have a reunion, to then discover that there isn't the connection you thought after all, and not feel pretty empty inside.
But Tony Abbott says he feels sorriest for Daniel, who had to go through what he calls a media circus for no reason. And he harbours no ill will towards his former girlfriend, saying she's a great girl.
All sorts of things happen when people are young and hot-blooded, and I'm certainly not in the business of being critical of people 27 years after an event.
The Prime Minister also heard the news tonight, saying it's an intensely personal matter.
I don't want to start pontificating about it, except to say that nothing that's happened alters my intense personal regard for Tony Abbott.
Mr Howard says he's yet to discuss the matter with his health minister. Laurel Irving, 10 News.